In 1854, the Republican Party was formed by Whigs, free soilers, and abolitionists. Abolitionists, with the intention of ending slavery. It is important that you know that the heritage of our party is one of liberty, one of freedom, and one of emancipation. I hold those values dear to my heart. It is important that nobody go into the election booth thinking that Republicans are racist. It is important that you understand what I stand for. I showed you my Constitution before. I stand on the Constitution because it protects our freedoms. When Ms. Edwards, Mr. Boyer, Mr. Cardin, Ms. Mikulski voted to force us to buy health care against our will, they took money out of my pocket, money that I could be using to support my family, money that I could be using to avoid foreclosures for people in my family, and are using it against my will. I am fighting for the Constitution. I am fighting for freedom. I am fighting for you. As I said, we are the sovereign. We tell them what to do. Do not let them take away your freedom.